met 8 years ago, very randomly in Goa, through common friends.
We partied for 3 days non-stop. To know that we're going to bring back memories of it, it all started from there. I started liking her. I always liked Shirin, we were always good friends.
There was something about him that, I don't know what it was at that time, but he always left something behind.
Shirin really asked me once in Dubai, what do you want to do? Why are we hanging out together?
I finally found somebody who understands how important it is to give time rather than just being around.
And I just said, Shirin, I want to marry you, so...
I thought I was positive. And he makes me want to be a better human being. He's the best thing that happened to me.
It's a very special day, Shirin's grandmother's birthday. So we cut a cake this afternoon. It's all about family, it's all about love and a lot of love.
Nothing better than everyone's blessings around.
Shirin, you know how much I love you and how much you mean to me. And we're going to go to crazy places and do crazy things because you're always going to be young and you're going to have a lot of little babies. Okay, get a stand up.